Over there, they're just cute. But now it's just a war zone over here. That one's
that one's
oh my god, wait. They dug a little hole in between those plants.
Uh-huh.
And I went down into it.
Yeah.
That would be my spot to dig a hole.
Oh, boy. It says your feet are all.
That would be... Well, I would dig a hole.
So different animals here have different reasons why. You'll notice most of the birds are injured to the point where they can't fly or hunt. But for the bears, they actually have a pretty interesting backstory. They're all what we call food conditioned bears. So if you've ever seen videos of bears climbing up a tree to get a bird feeder or getting into a dumpster, those are all food conditioned bears. And although those videos can be, you know, cute and interesting, those bears are most likely going to have to be killed. So for the most part, an animal.
Hello, buffalo.
Buffalo. Buffalo. I want to see a baby.
Oh no.
If we're gonna get a movie of it, we still saw it.
Look at all these buffaloes.
There's gonna be more on the road. I want to see some babies in the picture.
And then two up there.
Yeah. There's a baby. Let's see if we can get up close to it.
It makes a noise like
it's burping.
You see the butt?
Yeah, I see a baby. It's a baby.
The baby kind of looks like a goat, a pig.
Hey, I see one of them has a little brown spot. Maybe it's turning into a big one too.
Mm-hmm. If it comes by the car, just get in the car. Back up.
I'm in the car, but my head's just sticking out a little.
I can hear some of it.
Yeah.
Yellow spring.
What's
let's eat some s'mores. Ow. Don't drop that.
Sounds like a good time.